Time to play the game. It's all about a game, how you play it, all about control, and if you can't take it, all about the depth, if you can't pay it, all about the pain, and who's gonna make it. I am the game, you don't wanna play me, I am control, no way you can't change me, I am the depth, I am the pain, I know you can't take me. Ready to run like a good little bitch from a smoking gun. Game, not make the rules, so move on out here and die like fool. Try to figure out my moves gonna be. Come over, sucker, why don't you ask me? Don't you forget this price you can pay, cause I am the game and I want to play. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to 1, 2, 3, go. This song is brought to you by Sunny Orange. Uncivilization TV, thank you for the redeem. We'll play that later. Time to play the game. It's all about a game. And how you play it, all about control, and if you can't take it, it's all about your depth, and if you can't pay it, it's all about the pain, and who's gonna make it? I am the game, you don't. I am control, there's no way you can't change me, I am your depth, no you can't pay me, I am pain, and I can't. Mali-mali pa lyrics natin. Play the game. Play the game, you're gonna be the same. Welcome everyone. Welcome to the WWE Super Slam with our host, 1, 2, 3. And good evening everyone, and welcome back to 1, 2, 3, go. Ito na naman po tayo, Monday stream. Kumusta po kayo? And by the way guys, plug ko lang pala, magkakaroon ng event ulit ang Pinoy Retro Gaming this coming April 1 and 2 sa ayan. So, magkakaroon ng event ang Pinoy Retro Gaming this April 1 and 2 sa Ayala Mall Circuit, Makati, kung free po kayo. Ano yan? Sabado at Linggo this April. First Saturday and Sunday ng April, magkakaroon ng free play ang Pinoy Retro Gaming. Kung naalala nyo, kung nakapunta kayo sa Fisher Mall dati nung event, magbabalik ang giant LED screen para makapaglaro kayo ng retro games sa Ayala Mall Circuit, Makati. Not sure kung anong oras mag-uumpisa, pero most likely mga ano yan, around 9 or 10 a.m. until 7 p.m. And pwede nyo rin ma-meet and greet ang inyong mga paboritong Pinoy Retro Gaming streamers, and baka may mga raffle sila or mga prizes na naghihintay sa inyo. Magkakaroon tayo ng mga merch, ayan, caps, stickers, and t-shirts. So, na pang hinihintay nyo, punta na kayo sa Ayala Mall Circuit Makati this April 1 and 2. And kita-kits, ako hindi ako makakapunta eh, baka manood lang ako ng magla-live doon. And that's it. Okay, balik tayo. Sabi ni Uncivilization TV nga pala, parang malapit sa inyo yung event ng Otaku Fest sa Cebu. SMC side, Otaku Fest, totoo ba? Research nga natin. Hindi ba Otaku Fest yung ano? Yung last year? Last December? Diba? Otaku Fest. And habang nagsa-search tayo, pasalamatan pala muna natin lahat ng mga nag-like and nag-share dito sa Facebook. Maraming salamat dyan. Si Dane Robles Imperial, ang ating first honor. Page name required, kasama din natin sa Pinoy Retro Gaming. Maraming maraming salamat sa like and share. Kay Ot M. Kalimto of DigiTamer69. Ah, hindi. Ano pala? 43. And kay Alvin Luis Arroyo Delgado, also known as Uncivilization TV here on Twitch. And kay Kajari Abantas of Sketchy Jerry Live, salamat sa pag-like and share. Ang pinaka-poging-pogi sa ano, Sticky Expo. Wow. And salamat din kay RJ Ladoliones. Salamat sa pag-heart react and sa multiple shares. Maraming salamat guys. And welcome back to 1-2-3 Go. Ay maglalaro. Itutuloy natin tong Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow for the PS2. And part 3 na tayo. Episode 3 na tayo ng ating playthrough. As part of my Splinter Cell marathon. And dito naman sa Twitch, parang si ano lang, Uncivilization TV pa lang ang nandito. Kaya ipe-play natin yung ating talang. Kailangan magpalit ako ng scene. Dahil nag-redeem siya ng Sunny Orange jingle. Eto muna.
Sunny orange, I love you.
Bibilisan niyo, sukin
tinda. Lemon, grapes, and strawberry. Sunny orange, tasty drink. Sunny orange, super quality.
This dream is brought to you by Sunny Orange. Isang patak, kaya ang buong barangay.
Ayun, salamat sa pag-redeem and salamat din kay RJ Ladoliones na nag type ng exclamation point notify sa mukha ko. Eh, grabe na. Si ano, follow nyo pala guys or check nyo Retro Gamer din, Knock Knock Gaming. Tag natin. One word lang ba yung Knock Knock? And Knock Knock NES Gaming, napaka-specific. Puro NES lang ba yung nilalaro mo? Ayan, maraming salamat guys. And tuloy na natin yung game. And kanina pa naghihintay ito eh. Okay, let's go. Medyo may problema yung ano ko, PS2 controller ko. Kailangan i-de-in. Dapat di-inan yung start button. Thank you guys and maraming salamat sa mga shares and likes ninyo. Pasensya na, medyo nag-i-skip tong part na te. May mga cutscenes kasi na nag-i-skip kapag naka-USB thumb drive yung game. Okay, recap lang, last mission natin, nasa ano tayo, nasa France. Sa ano, isang cryogenics lab sa France. Ayaw talagang gumana ng start button kahit diinan ko pa. Ayun, okay na. So, meron tayong objective. Ang title ng episode na ito ay Trip to Jerusalem. Pero hindi yung ano ah, yung musical chairs na game, party game, parlor game. Ano siya? Literal trip to Jerusalem. Pupunta sa Jerusalem si Sam Fisher. Natin yung game. Ayun, makikita nyo yan, oh. Jerusalem 1. Trip to Maria Narcisa. Sa ano pa yon? Next game after nito. And by the way, guys, gumagana na yung PS3 ko. So makakalaro na tayo ng PS3 games.
Of Indonesia has submitted formal protests against supposed US sorties across
Try ko kung pwede kong laruin yung Splinter Cell sa PS3. Chaos Theory.
To hamper our efforts to combat terror, we will make our displeasure known.
Ito na naman yung palipat-lipat ng channel.
Out of East Timor, crushing individual cells of guerrilla fighters. The situation in Indonesia should be resolved with an
AK-47 na walang
US troops for limited sorties onto Indonesian land, but only under supervision by
Indonesia. Alam niyo yung kanta na yun. Indonesia. So, yan yung Osprey. Yan yung transport ng TIA. Tapos may escort tayo from
Lambert, do you really think I need these two?
Ano kung anong ano yan?
Big boy.
Nation.
Sam, on this mission, we have to work closely with the local authorities. It's related to the bank account we found on Salk's laptop. A large payment was made to a charity cover-up for a Syrian terrorist cell operating in Jerusalem.
I knew the Penguin was a benefactor, and
you'll have more details once you get on site, big boy.
Big boy. Okay. Nagpa-parachute tayo pababa. Sa ating ano yan? Insertion point. Insertion point. May info kasi tayo na may contact yung ano dyan. Tawag na. Daradan, ano yun? Yung group ni, terrorist group ni Sado, no? So, basahin natin yung objective. Which is wala pa. And pistol lang yung meron ako. Dahil siguro, this is Jerusalem.
There's a cultural opportunity for you. The birthplace of Judaism, Christianity, and Islam.
So this is where all that peace and love came from.
Exactly. Recent attacks have led authorities to put a curfew in place, which...
Grabe, dito talaga nag-umpisa lahat, no?
In other words, you should have basically empty streets.
Great. Fewer civilians, the easier my job gets.
Dito talaga nag-umpisa lahat. Halos ano, 3 of the most known religions. And salamat kay Romel Buencilio of Core Gundam Plays. Ayan, Splinter Cellular Phone once tomorrow. Talagang maipasok lang eh na. Welcome ano Romel. And kumusta?
For your sake, it's Mossad. Between the lines back at Fort Meade, reads like our side's having trouble getting straight answers from Israeli intelligence.
Tama yung pagdating mo ka, umpisa pa lang natin. And parang medyo madilim yung game, no? O malabo. Teka lang. Let's see. dahil siguro madilim.
This looks like a touchy mission. Grunton is coordinating with local intelligence.
Mossad?
Even better. Shin Bet.
Spooky. Who are we torturing?
Just you. First thing you're going to need is to retrieve your SC-20K.
Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me?
We have the barrel altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your ops side.
Kaya pala wala yung SC-20K dahil kailangan pa natin siyang i-retrieve.
Why are you smiling?
Thinking about my mom.
That's sweet.
She always wanted me to make the pilgrimage to Israel.
If I see any postcards, I'll pick one up for you.
Super!
Wow. Good guy, Sam Fisher.
I'll see you once you're finished.
Okay. Siya yung ano, bago kong assistant kasi yung first na assistant ko namatay siya sa first game. Which is very, very unfortunate. Hindi pwedeng ano dito. Lethal attacks, hindi pwede. So, purely stealth. Sabi ni Romel, daan lang ako, di makapag-share na sa work. Sige, okay lang. Walang problema. Ang gabi ka pala. Maraming maramit, kapatid. Sa Pinoy Retro Gaming, si Core Gundam Play. Paano ako lilipat dyan? Madilim ba dito?
What the hell?
Where are you?
Ay! Mali yung pagbaba ko. Hindi kasi siya ano eh, parang hindi ko siya tinamaan eh pagbagsak. Tapat na tapat ako sa kanya. Shira Bear, you welcome. And we're playing Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow. Kaya nakalimutan ko pala kayong i-shoutout, si Uncivilization TV and si Shira Bear, you. Kamusta, kamusta? Mali. Mali yung ano natin pag-type. NCB. Tama naman ah. Ay, walang L. Tama ba to? Ayun. And Shira Bear, you. Uy, Jopay. Jopay exercise version.
Touchy mission. Grunton is coordinating with local intelligence.
Ayan. Please do check out our co-streamers, guys.
Spooky.
Fortnite to. Laro tayong ano, Fortnite minsan.
Shira. Morning.
Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me?
We have the power altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your opsat.
Pwede pala tayong bumaba dito dahil maliwanag. Madilim naman dito. Siguro patay natin yung ilaw.
I'm being attacked.
What are you doing?
Ay, hindi eh. And kay Snakes Playground PH. Ayan. Baka mapaprostrate na naman tayo dito. Kasi last week, umulit ako sa game. 30 minutes ng game, inulit ko.
Orbital.
Eh no, Tekken Master, Snakes Playground PH.
Tito Ray Valera. Alam mo ba ang kahawig ni Ray Valera, kahawig ng papa ko? Lalong-lalo na nung bata pa siya. Even better, Shin Bet. Spooky. Who are we torturing? Just you. First thing you're going to need is to... Yung madalas na sinasabi ng mga... More sense, just... ng mama ko, sa papa ko. Kahawig niya si Ray Valera. Placement. Only one man with those skills. Yung kabataan niya. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant
working out of the back of a small shop. So, ibig sabihin, kahawig ko rin, kahawig ko talaga papa ko, no? Parang ganun. Let's hide in the shadows lang. Sabi ko nga na may pinanggalingan. Diba? Yun talagang ano... Yan sabi ng mama ko dati sa papa ko. Kahawig niya si ano, Ray Valera. Ay! Grabe naman. Ang tatalas ng mga mata nito. Nakita ako. Hindi ako pwedeng umakit kasi doon. Eh, hindi ako pwedeng gumawa ng lethal attacks dahil nasa ano tayo, holy place. Grunton is coordinating with local intelligence. Assad? Even better, Shin Bet. Spooky. Who are we torturing? Just you. First thing you're going to need is to retrieve your SC-20K. Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me? We have the power altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your opsite.
Nakikita kasi ako. Stick lang tayo sa wall siguro. What the hell? Ay! Kita pa rin! Wait here. What the heck? Kita pa rin tayo. This looks like a touchy mission. Hindi na lang siguro kung mag-slide, mag-ano doon, no? Magra-rappel ay slide or ano pa tawag doon. Spooky. O i-disable natin tong ano. First thing you're going to do is to retrieve your SC-20. Para hindi siya makabalik. Make more sense just to give it to me. We have the barrel altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on the upset. Madilim naman dito, di ba? Grabe, sobrang dilim. Sobra naman dilim. Para dito. Walang makakita sa akin dito, banda. Kasi natin pwede patayin yung ilaw sa ano, nabila. Okay. Dito tayo sa madilim. Tama-tama, may checkpoint. Ay! Kita ako.
Possible terror situation.
Ha!
nakita ako. And Miss Bubble Fate, hello. Magandang gabi and welcome to 1-2-3 Go. And thank you pala sa pagbisita dito sa page natin, ay channel. Shout out kita. Yes, good evening. We're playing Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow. Or ano? 4-hour Splinter Cell marathon. Kasi ilalaruin ko yung lahat ng Splinter Cell games from the PS2 up until Blacklist na nasa PS3 din. And salamat pala sa pag-request last Friday sa Rocksmith 2014 stream natin. And next time lalagay natin yung Are You In ng
Bidyog and follow Shultim Beklum
Incubus.
Nakaano
na siya eh, naka
שלא נשאר באזור העיר העתיקה. Ano dia?
Nakalista na siya.
O kasara le Tel Aviv.
Idadagdag natin mga. Kala ko kasi na-add ko siya dati.
Emet khoshev kakh? En makom mesukan yoter ni Jerusalem.
Pero I don't think we're going to have a Rocksmith stream this week. Baka ano pa the week after this pa. And by the way, we are in Jerusalem. May mga rabbis dito. And this is the birthplace of Judaism, Islam, and Christianity. Grabe na. Napaka-important ng lugar na to. Nandito na yata lahat. Tatawid ba tayo dito? Ay! May kalaban. The police. Ay. Pasensya na, sir. Trabaho lang. Excited na. Sige, ano. Pero ito try ko pa rin this week. Masyadong maliwanag eh. Pagka dito. Parang kita pa rin ako. Pero wala naman silang paki. I remember this part. Actually, itong game nalaro ko na last December 2001. 2001 ko siya na umpisahan na laruin. Kaso gawa ng bagyo na itigil ko siya. Then naglaro ko nung last year. Nung nakabalik ako, naka-recover kami from Odette. Nilaro ko siya. I progressed like 50% sa game pero hindi ko naituloy ulit. Kasi madalang ako mag-stream last year eh. And nagka-problema yung capture card natin. Tatalon ako doon. So, am I going to slide down? Kailangan ko yata tumalon papunta doon. Yun. Eh. May tao.
You cannot stay here. You have to go home.
Let me just finish my orange juice.
You can finish it in prison if you want.
Okay, I'm going, fine.
I said now.
I know. Muntik pa. Pinauwi siya. Dahil ano ni, curfew ni. Very stealthy. Huwag kang dadaan dito. Alam mo, madilim dito. Madilim nga dito. Ang tanong, saan ako dadaan? There. Ay, dito pala.
Ay.
Ah, crap. Need to go around. Ay, nakita ako. Ang ganda na ng ano ko eh. Ganda na ng stealth run ko. Kuha lang tayong unan for maximum comfort. Tapos ang layo pa ng dadaanan ko. Basta sa ano ka lang, sa rightmost bar ng dito, hindi nyo makikita. Akyatan pala doon.
Possible terror situation.
Crap. Ayun nakakita sa akin. Ay. Nalampasan ko na yun eh. Ay, teka lang. Hindi ko pa pala na ano si Bubble Fate. Hindi ko pa pala siya na shout out. Phasmophobia.
Killed him.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
It's a spook again.
Dude, it spawned right here. For the base.
Parang may mga foreign jerk ang ano, palaro. Ay, nakita.
Thank you.
במצב מספיק טוב. אי אפשר לדעת. בכל אופן, העוצר הזה אינו נכפה וגם אינו נשלט. צד שני, המשטרה נראית מאוד מתוחה. בדיוק, הם כבר לא שולטים בכלום. אתה חושב שתהיה עוד התקפה הלילה? אני לא יודע, אבל עדיף שלא נשאר באזור העיר העתיקה. אני יודע, אשתי ואני חושבים לעבור חזרה לתל אביב. נראה שהמצב פחות מסוכן שם. אתה באמת חושב כך? אין מקום מסוכן יותר.
Kumakbo yung isang civilian. Ano kasi nagagaling yung ilaw na yun? Meron palang ano dito, tubo na kailangan mong akyatan. Tapos may... Ano tawag dito? Zipline.
You cannot stay here. You have to go home.
Ansepolio of Losing Streak Gaming, welcome. We're playing Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow.
Going fine.
I said now.
Nasaan na tayo? Nag-trip to Jerusalem tayo. Like literal trip to Jerusalem. And salamat din sa pag-share ng stream. Kasi ito ay pwedeng gumamit ng dahas dito eh.
There's nothing here.
What the hell?
Nahuli pa rin. That's it. Hey, good evening and thank you sa pag-drop by Ansepolio. May ano ba kayo? May live ba kayo? Losing Streak Gaming, guys. Please do check them out. Ano rin? Retro and variety streamers din. Sila Jay Bertol and Ansepolio. And si ano, si Raiden Yuri. Teka lang. Nag-message sa akin. Di ko talaga nalaro yung Splinter Cell ever since, pero kilala ko yung main protagonist. Siphon Filter yung laro ko tsaka MGS. O at least may ano ka na, may tawag doon. May bago kang malalaro sa iyong mga backlogs, 'di ba? Meron kang ano, meron kayong future content. Actually, mas gusto ko 'to sa yung gameplay. Mas gusto ko yung gameplay nito kaysa sa Metal Gear Solid. Ang gusto ko lang sa Metal, ang gusto ko naman sa Metal Gear Solid is yung fictional history ng game, yung ano, yung lore ng game mismo. Kasi ano siya, historical fiction, tactical
ishti va ani khoshvim la'avor khasar
stealth game. Kasi nai-insert nila yung mga events sa Metal Gear na nai-insert nila sa totoong parang real life events. Like yung Y2K bug and kung ano-ano pa. And Master Neil Trinidad of Neil Chills. Kumusta? I saw na wala kayang ano, wala kang stream for Monday and Tuesday, but you will be playing ano, Resident Evil 4 remake. Mukhang nabudol si Master Neil. Clock Tower currently nilalaro ko at saka God Eater. Oh, napanood ko 'yun last ano, last time. Yakuza 1 and 2 sa PS2. Yung lalaruin mo, yung PS2 version.
You cannot stay here. You have to go home.
Let me just finish my orange juice.
You can finish it in prison if you want.
Okay,
bawal na.
Fine.
Bawal curfew. Ay, bawal na mag-gana. Di pwede curfew. Uwi ka na. Hindi ako makakadaan eh kapag hindi ka umuwi. Ayan. So, baba lang tayo. So, dito. Ang gusto ko naman dito sa Splinter Cell is... ano? Tawag nun. Mas ma-apply siya sa real life yung mga ginagawa ni Sam Fisher compared kay ano, Solid Snake. And yung Metal Gear Solid kasi is medyo ano na siya eh, bordering to science fiction na rin siya eh. Kasi yung mga kalaban niya, 'di ba? They are supernatural na yung mga kalaban, unlike here. Based talaga sa real life yung ano niya.
Have no choice. We need to have them dead. We just want the guns and the money, Saul. Okay. We'll take your life too if we have to, but we don't want it. Lay down your gun and walk out. We'll let you go.
Mga ano natin, yung contact natin. Namag siya. And yung martial arts pala ni Sam Fisher is ano, yung martial arts sa Israel, yung Krav Maga. Kasi nababasa ko rin yung ano, nabasa ko rin yung mga libro ni Tom Clancy. And napaka-desolate nito ni ano, ni Sam Fisher. Kumbaga parang ano siya eh, medyo anti-social siya konti.
You're Saul Berkovitz.
Irvin Cortez, thank you for liking the stream. Mayang gabi and welcome to Splinter Cell Pandora Tomorrow.
Man, no?
Who were they?
Thieves. They shouldn't have been able to
suck at stealth games.
There must be some
siguro pagka na ano mo, naumpisahan mo yung genre.
Only a small fang.
Matututunan mo rin yung ano, yung tawag doon, yung gameplay. Siguro ano, mas fan ka ng action games, yung talagang first person shooters or ano, yung mga hack and slash. Ito kasi tama, tactical. And stealth is ano eh, tawag stealth is talagang important dito sa game. It's not like your typical action game. Point and shoot, ganun. And may nakita akong Yakuza 1 na parang HD yung textures or may inayos sa animation nung PS2 version. Yun yung lalaruin mong version.
Brunton.
Dahlia Tal. She's a Shin Bet agent in deep cover with local terrorist cells.
And tama, agree ako dyan sa convoluted tsaka yung mga loophole sa Metal Gear Solid. Kaya maraming ano eh, retcon ng tawagin si Hideo Kojima. Marami siyang binabago sa games. Sa Metal Gear Solid 1, British yung accent ni Naomi Hunter. Tapos pagdating sa Metal Gear Solid 4, Guns of the Patriots, nawala yung British accent. And may mga ano, tapos yung Metal Gear 1 tsaka yung Metal Gear 2 Solid Snake, yung mga laro sa NES and MSX2, parang na-disregard siya sa mga ano, succeeding titles like Metal Gear Solid. Hindi, never sila na-mention sa Metal Gear Solid games. Parang wala lang, wala sila. Except kay Big Boss tsaka kay ano. Except kay Big Boss and yung si Frank Yeager, si Ninja. Si ano nga ba yung ano niya, code name? Gray Fox, yun lang yung mga na mention. And RGT Raid, hello Raiders, and welcome to 1-2-3 Go. We are playing Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell from one stealth game to another. Kasi si Retro Gaming Times Derek Ponay ay naglalaro ng Metal Gear Solid kanina. Salamat sa raid. Ayan. Hello Raiders. And kay Dave Scott, eto, isa sa mga regular viewers natin since 2001. Salamat sa mga sumama sa raid ni Derek of Retro Gaming Times. Kasama din natin sa Panoy Retro Gaming. And nandito rin si ano, si Sir Anse Polio of Losing Streak Gaming. Ayan. Mukhang wala yata silang live tonight. Pero maya-maya meron silang ano. Baka mag-live rin sila. And currently naglalaro siya ng si Sir Anse ng God Eater sa PS2. Ako naman, hindi ko pa nalalaro yung God Eater. Kasi parang hindi ako ma... Ano ba siya? Hack and slash game ba siya? O parang RPG ganun? Mahina ako sa mga RPG. Especially mga JRPGs. Naglalaro ako pero ano, minsan hindi ko siya naitutuloy. Umpisa lang lagi.
You made some modifications.
Small ones, but yes. Mostly work on acoustics in the barrel. And I finessed the trigger a bit, improved the firing action.
Nice.
If you like to give it a try, I know what this...
Thank you sa like, Kurt Clobrado of Damon Fox Gaming. Tag natin. Also from Cebu City. May ano ba yun? Hindi ko matag. Alam. Hindi ko matag sa chat. And wala siguro sir, wala pang confirmation kay Jay kung magi-stream siya. Ah, may ano pala kayo? Tawag doon, may schedule.
Excellent. Just this way. Follow me.
And I think pagka lumabas yung ano, Resident Evil 4 remake, isa yun sa mga lalaruin niyo, eh. Magiging content niyo, alam ko yan.
Corpses are a small...
Kasi si Jay mahilig sa ano, eh, mahilig sa Resident Evil. Mga survival horror games. Ayan. Silent Hill, Fatal Frame. And anong gagawin natin? Parang mag-target practice yata kami.
Here we are. Feel free to play, but don't fire any bullets. I couldn't make it any quieter without sacrificing accuracy and range. I calibrated the optics on your scope. I think you'll like the effect. Of course, it's still sensitive as a butterfly's wing. You'll probably have to hold your breath to get a steady shot.
Ano to? Karto? Ah, mga mausoleum. Okay.
Oh crap, get down. Somebody's coming.
Sino? Ah, okay. May police sa baba. Anong modifications meron to? Tiki Shocker. Ring, ano, airfoil. Airfoil ring. Okay. Ang wala naman. Ah, parang Monster Hunter. Yung God Eater. Ang naisip ko si... Pagka narinig yung God Eater, naiisip ko kasi is Asura's Wrath, parang ganun. Mga ano, mga action games, hack and slash games na may mga ano, quick time events, 'di ba? QTE. Yung dapat i-press mo yung button, napakabilis. Okay, wala na. Si Dahlia Tal pala yung informant natin. And paano ba to? Shocker. Okay nga. Ayan nga to. Kap na kay Taco. Ay! Mali! Dapat yung Sticky Shocker ang ginamit ko. Mali pala. Sana ako kasi di masyado sa survival horror. 3D... ano? Over the shoulder. Tank controls. Naalala ko si Derek. Parang nasanay rin ako sa tank controls na kasi. Dati talagang wala akong alam sa ano. Wala akong alam sa tawag din. Resident Evil, hindi ko alam kung paano mag-aim, hindi ko alam kung paano tumakbo. Umulit lang tayo. Tago lang natin.
You saw Berkovitz.
Thank God you...
Si Derek allergic sa tank controls.
You are Mr. Brunton's man, no?
Who were they?
Mapantangke sa kalaban. Ubos ba yung bala?
They shouldn't have been able to get this close to me. There must be something wrong with my security arrangements.
You've got something for me.
Yeah.
Skip na lang natin tong part na to. Nasa kanya kasi yung ano main weapon ko, which is the SC-20K. Ano to eh, if you're a gun nut, kung pamilya ka sa mga barrel.
Gun in your hand.
Ano, this is what you call the FN F200. FN200 ba yun? Local terrorist cells.
She's our link to Norman.
Kung mahilig kayo maglaro ng Metal Call of Duty game. From one of Sedano's heroin
money laundromats. One of the choice nuggets of intel we pulled off Soth's laptop. Find Dahlia. She'll lead you to the mercenaries.
Marie Jasmine Rillera, thank you sa pag-share ng stream. Miss Jazz, maraming salamat.
Ones, but yes. Mostly work on acoustics in the barrel. And I finessed the trigger a bit, improved the firing action.
Nice.
If you like to give it a try,
I wouldn't mind.
Excellent. Just this way. Follow me if you want. Nothing compulsory.
What about
our friends?
The dead ones.
Ah. corpses are a small bother. I'll take care of them later.
Okay. Eh, nawala na yung hit signature nila. Because they're all dead. Ah, ito pala. Tayong mag-target practice dito.
Here we are. Feel free to play, but don't fire any bullets. I couldn't make it any quieter without sacrificing accuracy and range.
May loin ako sa FPS games. Di ko kaya matagal FPS. Pag third person, medyo... Oh. And nakikita mo yung ano eh, yung parang field of vision mo is mas ano siya. Meron kang peripheral vision, di ba?
I calibrated the optics on your scope. I think you'll like the effect. Of course, it's still sensitive as a butterfly's wing. You'll probably have to hold your breath to get a steady shot.
May ano tayo? Optical zoom. Kaya malinaw pa rin yung image.
Oh crap, get down. Somebody's coming. Why don't you do both of us a favor and drop this guy? A ring airfoil grenade should be quiet enough and it'll certainly do the trick.
He's standing in a puddle.
That idiot. I like the way you think. Sticky shock him.
Okay. Pero makikita tayo eh.
Perhaps you could take care of that body. I already have our two earlier guests to attend to.
Sure. Thanks for the work. The gun looks good.
My pleasure.
Parang wala naman nagbago.
Anything with it
I'm
contributing to.
Okay. So, loading screen. Siguro naman may save point na dito dahil ayoko nang umulit-ulit eh. Yula District Street Market, Jerusalem, Israel. So, ano pala, midnight talaga. April 5, 2006. So, this was 17 years ago. So, meron tayong bioweapon na dapat hanapin. And bago tayo magpatuloy guys, ano muna tayo, pasalamat muna tayo sa ating mga sponsors. Magbabalik ang 1, 2, 3, go pagkatapos ng ilang patalastas.
Uy, tamang-tama.
Katol! Kailangan itama. Konting dugay, konting bawas, konting dagdag, para tama ang timpla.
Hey.
Miss, wala nang pop?
Huh? Miss, say na lang.
Pop Cola, always tama ang timpla. Thanks, ha?
So yun.
Kailangan mag-aral mabuti kasi laging ako, puro na lang ako.
Knowledge?
Sa math, ako. Sa spelling, ako rin.
Mas pansin siya na mag-Tide with Bleach. Dahil mas angat ang kaputi ang Tide, mas mukhang bago uli.
Ngayon, ako uli.
Kaya mo yan.
Minsan pa ipabangon ang ako.
Sa Tide, angat ka sa kaputian.
Ayun, at nagbabalik ang 1, 2, 3, go. At tayo nag-save. Tamang-tama. May save spot na. And maraming salamat din pala sa mga nandito pa sa ating stream for tonight.
No idea. We had an incident in the Christian area this morning.
Was it serious?
Pretty serious, but less than the one last week. Now be quiet.
God, this city is becoming more and more dangerous.
We are in Holy Lands of Jerusalem. Nasabi ng handler natin, ito yung origins ng Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. Kailangan nating patayin yung mga ilaw.
I'm being attacked!
Eh, hindi pala. Napapansin nila yung mga ilaw pag walang ano. Kaya lang. Ah, nagbabasa ako ng tawag nun. Tama, nandito yung Otaku, dito gaganapin sa Cebu City ang Otaku Fest 2023. Otaku Fest 20, oh, SMC side sa June 24 and 25. Uy, nice. May mga na tayo. Meron tayong mapupuntahan. Tamang tama. Alright. And detected tayo. And si laruan ni Juan, si RJ Hatchon, nandito rin pala sa Twitch. Teka lang, I'll give you a shout out. Ito rin, mahilig sa stealth games. Ako, ito na naman. Bakit ito yung lumalabas na clip? Ting 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 ting. Ang programang ito ay rated SPG. Striktong paknubay. Kulang ang kailangan. Maaaring magkaroon ng masiselang tema. Karasan. Quick question lang, wala pong limit yung night vision. Wala. Well, hindi siya nauubos. Unlike kay Solid Snake. Hindi. Sa Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2, hindi siya nauubos. Tapos, since Metal Gear Solid 3,
hey,
nadideplete na yung battery.
Can you tell me when the curfew ends?
No idea. We had an incident in the Christian area this morning.
Was it serious?
Pretty serious, but less than the one last week.
Bold na naman.
God, this city is becoming more and more dangerous.
Lagi ako nahuhuli sa clip na yun. Baka yun lang yung clip mo, dinilit mo na yung ibang clip, tapos yun na lang yung natira. Pangalawang beses na yan, last week din yun yung nangyari. And shoutout pala kay laruan ni Juan, RJ Hatchon, also part of Pinoy Retro Gaming. Ay, naka, buti na lang. Tago natin siya dito. Baka muna. Ay! Oh no, sorry. Pwede ba si Billion? Pasensya na, ma'am.
That doesn't make sense.
Ano yung clip? Ano? Hindi siya medyo sensitive yung ano, yung clip sa Twitch. Yung mga eksena sa Twitch eh medyo maselan. Grabe, sharpshooter oh. Handgun King. Si Sam Fisher. Yung ano, yung love scene sa The Last of Us Part 2.
Keep on being busy.
Speak for yourself.
Who did it?
Nobody claimed it. But you don't have to think
twice to know.
Will there be any reaction?
I guess so. As usual.
Another terror.
Kasi tayo pwedeng gumamit ng lethal attacks sa mga ano nila, mga law enforcement.
Only the number of dead in the list changes. It keeps growing.
Parang may natutulog dito eh, sa pagkakatanda ko. Oo, ingat lang. Ayan, may tao sa kabila. May matulog ka na, alauna na. Kita ako ng kapitbahay. Ayan. Bibigyan natin ng ano, ng double axe handle drop yung mga kalaban dito. Actually, hindi naman kalaban. Law enforcement lang sila. Parang ginagawa lang nila yung trabaho nila. Hindi kasi nagdadala ng mga flashlight yung mga ano dito, mga guards, yung mga gwardiya, mga kalaban. Natatandaan ko to nung ano, nung 2001, December, bago mag-audit. Ito yung nilalaro ko kasi nun. I think this is the last game that I have streamed before nung bagyo. Checkpoint kaya dito. And thank you pala sa share Derek Ponay of Retro Gaming Times. And salamat ulit sa pag-raid nyo kanina. Kumusta ang Metal Gear Solid 2? Ay, Metal Gear Solid. Ay, bumaba. Bigyan natin ng ano yan, ng double axe handle. Double axe handle drop pang wrestling from ano, from the top turnbuckle. Ay, hindi siya dumadaan doon eh. Hindi siya dumadaan dito sa baba. Ewan naman sumipol.
Who's there?
Ayan, siguro eto. Are we ready for the double axe handle? Hindi, ayan. Eto siguro. Yun! Nice! Effective. Ang bilis mo naman ah. Kay Psycho Mantis ka na agad. Speedrun ba to? Lalumang pa si ulod niya. nag-no clipping yung ulo. So, ito na lang sa problema natin. Kasi natin sila pwedeng barilin eh, kasi sila yung law enforcement dito eh. Pwede lang natin gawin is ano, non-lethal attacks. Dito siguro pwede. Yun. The Judas Effect. Barilin daw. Hindi. Kailangan natin itago sa dilim ito eh. Okay. Baka makita yung alert ano natin. Alarm. Isa lang yung alert natin dito. Alert level na allowed. Barilin muna natin to para makakreate tayo ng shadows. Save game ba? Huwag na lang muna. Sa may checkpoint, okay na. Yun, split. Nice. Split jump.
I have a clear identification of Dahlia. She's waiting for you near the church. She's wearing a traditional white outfit. The code is there a special hour for the mass? Answer, only in the morning.
Okay. Meron tayong, anong tawag doon? Code, eh. Special place. Ang tayo dadaan sa kabila. Liwanag ba dito? Ah, madilim naman. Okay lang. Dito banda. Up. Dahlia Thal. Kita tayo dyan. Yun. Babalik kaya ha yun. Babalik nga siya.
Saan ako dadaan? To the walls. Pamela, author of IC Empress. Thank you for liking the stream. Welcome to 1-2-3 Go. We're playing Splinter Cell's Pandora tomorrow. This is the second game in the series. And more coffee, hello. Welcome. Yeah, I love Splinter Cell games as well. And thank you for the follow. Welcome to 1-2-3 Go Retro on Twitch. I'm playing this on the PS2 here, and this is part of my Splinter Cell marathon. So I have finished the original game on the PS2, and this is actually my first time playing this game. I have played the other games, but this one I haven't played yet. Yes, Splinter Cell is one of the best stealth games out there. And the reason I'm playing this is because Ubisoft announced that they'll be releasing a remake of the original game. I'm going to play through this series. The only
terror situation.
The only games that I haven't played in the Splinter Cell series is this game, Pandora Tomorrow, the second game, and the last Splinter Cell game, which was Blacklist. I played Chaos Theory. I finished it. I also played Double Agent, but I haven't finished it. I also played Conviction. I have a copy of Conviction here for the PC. Maybe I'm going to play it on the PC. And Aji Solis of Genomoto, thank you for liking the stream. Welcome. This is part 3 of my Splinter Cell Pandora Tomorrow game.
She's waiting for you near the church. She's wearing a traditional white outfit. The code is there a special hour for the mass? Answer, only in the morning.
What are you doing? The mission is over.
I thought so. So I need to go up. Have you played this game? More coffee. And do you stream as well? Let me see if you got any clips. Modern Warfare 2, which one? Is this the remake? Hey, Aji Solis, hello. Kumusta? Nasa work ka ba ngayon? Thank you for dropping by. So this is part 3 of my Pandora Tomorrow playthrough.
I have a clear identification of Dahlia. She's waiting for you.
We're currently in Jerusalem.
The code is there a special hour for the mass? Answer, only in the morning.
I'm going to go and jump on the we just plan my next move here first. So there's no other way. I really need to take care of that guard. Everyone was looking for me. They should disappear first, or I whistle.
Who's there?
I think that will work. Is that the only tune they can whistle with? The most difficult part. Maybe I should shoot that light. Oh, I can create shadows. They're still looking for me. Or maybe I should... I should, yes. Okay. Alright. They did not notice. I can now go down. Night Ninja. Oh, this is the third part of the level. Why not? Maybe I should adjust the brightness. Make it more brighter. So I'm going to meet someone. I'm going to meet Dahlia Thal. Zipline. Is that my objective? Should I shoot this? Wait, raiders, hello. Thank you so much for the raid. Freeborn PH, welcome guys. Zipline 300 per person. Let's give a shout out to Freeborn PH, one of our co-streamers sa Pinoy Retro Gaming. Welcome guys. Asa ko karon? I'm in Jerusalem. Yan, yung level natin ano, Jerusalem. Kaya ang title niya is Trip to Jerusalem. The birthplace of Judaism, Christianity and Islam. Kaya may mga parang section sila sa ano, sa town or sa place.
for each religion. And shoutout muna natin si Primorn PH na naglalaro ng Pokemon Scarlet. Ayan.
Hey, what do you want me to do? Just
try and have it. Ay, Assassin's Creed to ah.
Ba't ayaw itaas? Wait, what?
Kapapuri sa source. Ano yan?
Sorry guys, okay. Sa'yo ko natingin. Daliri pala.
Nahuli kung ano. May ano ba yun? First person view. Kasi yung ano niya, yung mga tawag na yung mga assassins is meron silang ano, parang ganun sa ring finger. Left, ano nila, left ring finger nila is putol. Para hindi sila ano, parang vow nila yun na hindi sila ikakasal or something like that. Eh, nahuli ko sa nakatingin. Sino ba nag-clip nun? Nalaro ko tong ano, Assassin's Creed dati yung first game, kaso hindi ko siya natuloy eh. And thank you pala ulit sa mga sumama sa raid and kay Baruna Royka, kay Itony PH, kay Uni VT. Bibigyan ko kayo ng shoutout. Ayan. Kala ko TV. Ano to? Apex? Apex Legends? Ayun. Hindi ko pa natatry yung Apex Legends. Ano lang natry ko? Fortnite. Mga Battle Royale. Yes, umuulit ako para may bold yun. Ulitin na naman natin yung ano, yung Last of Us na clip na yun. Parang binura mo yung iba mong clip tapos yun yung inano mo. Yun lang yung iniwan mo para yun lagi yung clip. Si Gami kasi parang may clip siya pero nag-iisa lang yata. Ayun na. Story of Seasons. Kailan to? Kailan ka naglaro nito? And si Tony PH. Isa sa mga ano natin. Mga tawag nun. Platformer and rhythm gamer. Yan. Salamat ulit sa raid. And welcome to 123 Go. Ayan. Mobile Legends to, diba? Lag yan. 1 month ago. So, nag-live ka 1 month ago?
Only in the morning. You took a long time. You're American. Who are you?
I'm friendly. I'm looking for a friend of mine.
And fuck yeah.
You've seen this man.
I feel you wouldn't be asking unless I had.
What was he doing in Jerusalem?
Lada naman to.
Buying a weapon.
Details, details.
I don't know any. Something biological. The Syrians have supposedly had it for over a decade, but it was too dangerous to move until your friend came along with some kind of storage devices.
What was the deal?
Your friend got the biological agent. He gave the Syrians a small mountain of US currency and one of the storage devices.
Where are the Syrians? Where's the device?
I'll take you to the device, but stay out of sight. Anybody sees us together, and we'll be far from the only people killed.
Okay. Oh, magtatago ako. Susundan ko siya. Okay. Go. Medyo mahirap to kasi parang escort or ano. So, sa dilim tayo. Ayan. Patayin muna natin yung night vision para alam natin kung saan yung mga parts na madilim.
Hello! Who's there?
distract muna natin sila.
Who are you supposed to be?
Ay, nahuli ako. Siguro sa malayo. Maliwanag kasi dyan eh. Uli tayo.
Wait. You knew I was coming.
Sure. My people contacted me. Said that if you had any doubts, to mention the name D.P. Brunton.
Maliwanag kasi dito eh. Kita ko ng pulis. Ray Berhel Espinosa of Review 27. Thank you for the like. Long time no see. Thank you for the like and the share. Kumusta? Mayang gabi. Where have you been? Yun. Dapat pala malayo. Narinig siguro yung barrel ko. Ito lang kasi pag mga tactical stealth games, talagang trial and error lang siya. We shoot the light. May mahuhuli ka.
What are you doing on the street?
I'm sorry, officer. I'm heading home now.
The curfew is very clear. You're endangering yourself and others.
Of course. But my father, I have to take care of him since he was wounded in one of the attacks. I was changing his bandages and must have lost track of time. I didn't intend...
Ah, I see. Well, hurry home. And be careful.
Thank you, officer. I will.
Greetings from Bacolod. Ay, nasa Bacolod ka? Anong ginagawa mo dyan? Diyan ka na ba naka-base o bakasyon lang? Okay, save game. Para masyadong maaga pa for save game. Okay na lang. Okay lang yun and... Ano muna tayo guys, 1 minute break, magbabalik ng 1, 2, 3, go, pagkatapos ng ilang patalastas.
The lover boy!
Surprise! Ay, pikit mo na!
Ang bango! Parang...
Siren?
Katol! Mabango!
Iba are! Bagong baygon, Katol!
Kaya mabango! Pero sa lamo, mabagsik!
Wala pang patid ang sinde.
Bagong bango! Bagong bagsik! Bagong baygon, Katol!
Baygon, Katol! Bagsik mo!
Coffee na lang, Deb. Coffee na lang, Deb. Coffee na lang, Deb.
Ay patuloy pa rin o lalo
okay na lang din.
Coffee na lang. Uy, bacon. Bacon at coffee na lang, dear.
Pure Foods Classic Honey-Cured Bacon. Hindi mo palalampasin.
Buset, bigla ako nagutom. Be. Ayan, nagbabalik ang 1, 2, 3, go. Tama-tama. So, meron lang tayong 30 minutes to finish this level. After nitong level na to, we're going to end the stream na. And tutuloy na lang natin to this Wednesday. Part 4 na nitong game. Hindi ko alam kung hanggang ilang parts tayo dito. Ano to? May searchlights ba dito? Where are we going? Aso? Ay, hindi. Kala ko may aso eh. Ay, nauli ako. Crap. Nung masarap pa yung Pure Foods bacon. Actually, hindi nga ako nakakain ng bacon nung bata ko eh. Late na ako nakakain ng bacon. And parang hindi ko rin gusto yung bacon. Mas okay ako sa ham. Saka spam. Ayan. Saka yung maling. Alam niyo ba yung maling? Parang alam ko kung anong gagawin dito. Yun. Nice. This is the end of the line. Tamang-tama. Maling the best plus egg and noodles, di ba? Maling is yung ano yata, Maling is yung brand. Tama ba? Mukhang magre-reset ako ng game. Dahil kapag hindi to... kapag hindi lumabas yung loading screen in 1 minute, ibig sabihin nag-crash yung game. So, black screen. So, wait tayo ng ilang seconds. Para sa akin, noodles tsaka ano eh. Noodles tsaka sardinas, ganun. Mga masarap kainin pag ano, kahit hindi maulan. Mga ano yan eh, parang comfort food kumbaga. Di ba? Good evening, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yan, binilang na naman. Si Desi Miguel. Salamat sa pag-like. Kasama ka ba sa raid kanina? Raid ni Derek. Maling yung... Hindi ko rin ano eh. Basta natatandaan ko maling. Tapos ang tawag pa nga nila dun, dila. Pag hinati mo kasi siya para siyang dila. Ganun. Binibiro kami ng ano, nung kasambahay namin dati. So, mahirap talaga kapag nag-run ka ng game sa USB kasi. Sana gumana yung ano. And tamang-tama, nag... Ay, wala pala siyang save, ano no? Nag-save pa doon.
Salamat sa ano sa followage. Ilang days ka na dito? 34? 34 days pa lang. Tama ba? Parang more than 34 days ka nang na dito eh. Parang last year pa kita nakikita eh. Ibig sabihin na no? One month ka pa lang dito. May matagal na kita nakikita last year pa. Si Desi Miguel. May problema yung ano nito eh, start button eh. Kailangan mo siyang diinan. Okay, so loading screen. Yung kala ko nag-black screen na naman eh. So ayan guys, si Sam Fisher. Ang protagonist ng Splinter Cell. Mga ano na siya eh, late 40s na siya dito eh, sa Pandora Tomorrow. So medyo beyond his prime na siya. Sa 6th game yata ano na siya eh, mga 50 plus early 50s na siya. So sa bagay si ano, si Chris Redfield, 'di ba, 50s na rin siya. Pero parang malakas pa rin yung katawan niya. Nakapag ano pa rin siya, nagagawa niya pa rin yung mga moves niya. Salamat pala sa pagtambay niyo dito sa Pinoy Retro Gaming. Ay ano, sa 123 Go. Maraming salamat sa pagtambay. Yung checkpoint. So, eto na part. Ulitin natin tong part na to. Okay lang, medyo straightforward naman tong ano natin. Part natin. Unahan na lang natin siya. Let's meet halfway. Yeah, we can stick to the wall. Tapos, lipat. Galing ng moves eh, no? Oh. Action star na action star. Nice. Na tayo. Tamang-tama lang pala. Oh. Okay, let's go. Sana mag-load to. Kasi pag hindi nag-load to, ewan ko na lang. Yo, nice. Nakakita ako ng PC version ng game na to, kaso hindi ko masya mapatakbo eh. Save na lang natin dito na part. I think kaya naman natin itong tapusin itong level before 11:30. So ayan guys, from ano tayo, from East Timor, napunta tayo ng France. Tapos ngayon naman nasa Jerusalem tayo. So, ano, frequent flyer talaga to si Sam Fisher eh. Continue lang.
Possible terrorist.
I hate that.
For Christ's sake, Fisher. The mission is over.
No time attack. parang pag nag-miss, hindi man lang siya na ano, hindi man lang siya nagtaka na namatay yung ilaw. Na suddenly nag-malfunction yung ano. Tayo. 20 minutes sabi mo tatapusin. Hindi, yung ano lang, level lang. Parang malapit na to sa, ano, eh, sa end ng level eh. Natatandaan ko to kasi last time na laro ko na to nung 2021. Hindi ko nga lang siya natapos. So, kailangan ko siyang ulitin para maintindihan ko uli yung story. And nasira din kasi yung USB drive ko nun. Disable na lang natin tong isang guard. Tabay lang natin siya kasi dumaan yung ibang guards dyan. Uli tayo. Nice.
What are you doing outside? We're well past curfew.
Buti na lang na unahan natin siya.
The biological sample will only be at the Shoshana warehouse for another few hours. We can't afford to let it get away. We just need to be more subtle. If I see you between here and the warehouse, I'll have to call off my part of the assignment.
Right. Is there a way I could get up on the roofs?
Yeah, that works. Over there, you should be able to get up. I'll meet with the warehouse.
I know. The roof. Meron ba? Dito? Save game ulit. Bilis. Mas maganda to sa ano, sa original game kasi mas marami siyang saves, save spots compared sa first game. Pwede naman dyan. Research light pa dito. Pwedeng dito. Dapat na sa rooftops doon. Ay! Uli. Fisher, the mission is over. Ulit tayo. Ulit. Pwedeng akyatan dito, nandun sa likod.
Who did that?
Ah! Antik pa. Ayan, may tubo dito. Let's use the tubo. Time up. Panood niyo. Is this mukhang French. Ano, merci Reda. Salud. Nasa Israel sila pero ano, nanonood sila ng French. Saan si Dahlia? That her. Sa baba. Piningin din. Kailangan natin mag-rappel sa baba. Punta tayo sa dilim. Embrace the darkness.
Who do the Syrians think you are?
A double agent. They think I'm betraying Mossad.
Why are you being so helpful?
Our governments are allies. Our enemies are yours.
You don't have to come to the warehouse. Teamwork isn't exactly my M.O.
You can take it up with your superiors. Brunton, I believe his name was. You can follow me from the shadows. You can follow me from the shadows.
Joboy Gargalio of Joboy Gaming. Welcome. We're playing Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow, part 3. Part 3 na to. Ang playthrough natin. And salamat din sa share. Malapit na mag-end stream, mga 10 minutes na lang. Or after ng level na to. sa save point. Salamat sa exclamation point notify. And salamat sa paghabol. May 10 minutes na lang tayo pero ano, tutuloy natin 'to this ano, Wednesday. Same time, 9 p.m. Medyo na late lang ako kanina. Aakyat tayo sa scaffolding. O susundan pa rin natin siya. The elevator. Si Dalia ba yan? Oh, pero at least nakahabol ka. May magkakaroon ng ano dito eh, twist. Tignan natin kung
we're stirring up a nest of vipers here.
You want to come inside?
Not on your life.
Fisher, we need Dalia Tal dead. Kill her. Don't think, just do it.
Tama ba yung ginawa natin? Late ka na nag-ikot. Sige, okay lang. Walang problema. Basta nakahabol ka yun ng importante sa akin. Yan. And kasi yung last na ano ko na to, last playthrough ko nito nung 2021, nag-hesitate ako sa pagbaril doon kay Dalia, yung sinusunda natin na informer. Parang sleeper agent. Tapos umandar na yung elevator, bumaba na ako. Ano pala siya? Tawag nun, double agent siya eh. So, hindi ko alam kung anong mangyayari sa next, ano. Wag muna natin i-save, guys. Tignan natin kung ano. Kasi may consequence yun eh. May mag-aabang sa aking sniper something.
Tell me what I just did, Lambert.
The right thing. Hard work, but it had to happen.
Shinbet wasn't playing a straight game.
Killing unarmed women seems mighty close to terrorism.
Shut up, Fisher. Leave the ethics to us. Brunton, sign off. We need to talk.
Get the sample as soon as possible. You're in a fifth freedom situation. All means are acceptable.
Okay, so fifth freedom na. Meaning, no holds barred na to. And siguro hindi ko na siya ano, next week ko na siya next Wednesday ko na siya itutuloy. This Wednesday. So maraming salamat guys sa mga ano mama dito sa ating stream for tonight. Tutuloy na lang natin to this Wednesday and same time pa rin, 9 p.m. So I hope na makasama ko ulit kayo sa Wednesday. And tomorrow pala guys, may collaboration kami ni Clark 21 Just for Fun. Magkakaroon siya ng 12-hour stream tomorrow. Kasi ano, milestone ng Clark 21 Just for Fun page. Nagkaroon siya ng 500 followers na naunahan niya ako, which is hindi pa tayo umabot ng 500 pero okay lang. And Clark Flambiano of Clark 21 Just for Fun is may inaanak sa Pinoy Retro Gaming kasi guys. So tawag dun, masaya ako umabot siya sa 500 followers. And bukas maglalaro siya 7 PM up until 7 AM. Not sure kung ano yung mga games na lalaroin niya, pero isa sa mga games na lalaroin niya is yung Mario Party sa GameCube. So abangan nyo bukas 9 PM, magpapalab kami ni Clark 21 Just for Fun, kasama din si Nikki of the Lonely Nixie. Mario Party kami bukas, kaming tatlo. And ewan ko kung may na-invite pa siyang isang player. Mas maganda sana kung apat eh, kasi GameCube kasi apat yung players. So kita-kits tomorrow guys. And this week ang i-stream ko is yun pa rin, ito pa rin, ito Wednesday. Sa Wednesday, ito pa rin, Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow, bali part 4 na ng playthrough natin. And then, sa Friday naman, I'm going to play a different game for Random Game Friday. So, please stay tuned, 9 PM pa rin. So, bago tayo mag-end ng stream, let's go ahead and find someone to raid. May masasuggest ba ako? O kayo? Na pwede nating i-raid guys. Sino ba mga naka-live ngayon? Sa PRG. May mga naka-live pa ba? Silipin natin. May masuggest kayong streamers na pwede nating i-raid. Both Facebook and Twitch. Let's see. Nakikita ko lang naka-live. Parang wala na yata sa PRG. Si Mean Chips parang live pa yata siya. Raid na lang natin si Mean Chips Gaming. Naglalaro siya ng Red Alert 2. Ayan. And palagay na lang ng hashtag 123 raid. Gumagana kaya dito yung command? Hindi gumagana yung command. Nalagyan ko na lang ng command to. So 123 raid guys. Mean Chips Gaming. Sa Twitch naman, sino bang live sa Twitch? Let's see. Orange Panda na naglalaro ng Valorant. Parang isa lang yung viewer niya. So let's help Orange Panda X with his view, with her views pala. So dito naman sa sa Twitch side, let's raid Orange Panda X. Ayan, prepare lang natin guys. So maraming salamat guys, kita it's Wednesday and magpapatuloy natin tong Splinter Cell Pandora tomorrow. And nga pala guys, don't forget to visit Pinoy Retro Gaming sa Geek Expo Competicon. So magkakaroon ng free play doon and you can meet your favorite Pinoy Retro Gaming streamers except sa akin, dahil hindi ako makakapunta. Pasensya na. So, sa na yan? Sa April 1 and 2, Saturday and Sunday sa Ayala Mall Circuit, Makati. So, kita-kits guys! And have a great evening!